I hate evenings too. The notion of dying daylight signifies hopelessness.